Hi guys, today I am gonna try to dye this hair of mine. Sorry, I'm trying to position this. I bought Revlon Color FX Platinum at home hair dye. And my hair is pretty long, as you can see. And I haven't dyed it in a long time, but I'm gonna try it. Because I'm bored and tired of my hair. So right now I'm at the end of the step. And then it says smooth and creamy. So let's check it out. And I'm not wearing any makeup right now. So apologize for that. Looks great. Gotta put this cap on. Has a hole in it already. I like that. I hate when you have to cut your own hole. I got that part out. I should be wearing my gloves, but ain't nobody got time for that right now. Anyways, so wash my hands real quick. So my hair is very long. I've been cutting it myself this last year. I don't really want to get it professionally cut, but so right now I'm gonna apply. I bought two boxes since I do have long hair, and it says if you have long hair, to buy two boxes. So I'm gonna put this on. I'll be back. I'll show you guys how I did it.